I can't get into it. It's not terrible, but it's not. Yeah, I can't. No. So, for the first time in the history of blue collar beer reviews, on a scale of 1 to 10, I would give that a 2. It's not terrible, but like, no, we'll give it a 4. It's not terrible, but it's not great.
It's not your style.
But, show you what is always dependable. Good old Yellow Jacket right here. And that is the way to end the video. We'll see you guys later.